Today, I'm gonna do this in those things. I don't know what to do. This is sad. That's pretty sad, I'll have to say. They could have saved, like, some cardboard. Like, really.
Really.
You could have fit four of these packages in this box. New box, but light. But anyways, that's the thing about the box. Before I make a mess. Why do we have cardboard here? Oh, la 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 la. Before you go, make sure you read all the instructions carefully. That's a pretty quick memory. No, I'm gonna. It says do not. I'm totally gonna eat the ingredients. Too bad if they don't need them. And it does blah 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 blah. Hold on. Get a bowl. Put this in. Gotta get warm water. So much. Okay, and now we take a spoon. Wait. Okay. And we gotta slowly put this in and mix it. I hope I did this right. By the way, guys, if this fails, I blame it on me because I saw a YouTuber do it. Blame it on me. Though, you know, I don't know how to do anything, so I can blame a kid. I can feel how it's getting, like, the water is getting, like, thicker and stuff where this is. Mix this. Am I doing this right? Oopsies. It does say use gloves for sensitive skin and wash your hands thoroughly after you use this. So, okay, just saying. I don't know if we're doing this right. Am I doing this right?
Thank you.
I'll continue doing this. Now I've mixed this stuff. I think I mixed it enough. And now you're gonna have to, I have to let it sit for an hour and come back and mix it every 15 minutes. Hope I'm doing this right. See you? I don't know. I might do it, record every 15 minutes, and I might not record till after the hour. We'll see. And now I'm dividing it into the cups. So I have to divide. I know it says cups, but I'm doing bowls. Not gonna affect it. Hold on. Okay, and now I had to add paint. Yay. So I'm gonna add just a few drops of each color that came, because why not, you know? It says add 2 to 4 drops. For this, for the white, I'm going to add 2 drops. So we're going to go 2 drops of white. 1, 2. I'm going to do 3. 3. Okay. Swirl the colors around until fully mixed. Okay. Now I'm going to do pink. I'm gonna do a lot of pink. 1, 2, 3, yeah. That didn't really care. There's that. In a medium-sized mixing bowl, mix the entire mix. Okay, hold on. Now, time to make activator. Oh, wait, no, hold on. We have to mix these. Okay. First, I'm going to mix the white. Not too white, actually. No. Not too white. Let's add a drip. Okay, let's add it out. Thank you. gonna add a little more pink. It's not a strong enough color. Oops. Added white. Okay. Gotta mix this.
Oh, Chateau.
Mix the blue together. And I think that's like the blue I wanted, so leave that. Okay, now it's time for the activator. I forgot to do it, so. Activator. In a medium-sized mixing bowl, mix the entire, in 3 cups of warm water. Okay, hold on. Only these this, because it was so much. The entire packet of activator powder. Into it now. And mix it until it's completely dissolved. So that's like my spoon off. It's like, and then when I rip this open. There we go. A little bit. I feel like I'm doing this. Okay, and take the Uzi's maker and dip it into the activator and pour the mixture back into the mixing bowl. Oh, okay. I just dropped my spoon. So we dip this in here and I pour all the mixture back. And then next, pour the different colors of Uzi's directly. Okay. So pour the colors. So I'm gonna put white. Thank you. Okay. And then you got to, next for the different colors. Okay. Once filled into the activator, getting a little on top and on top of it. Okay. And it should release. Whoa, this is so weird. It actually work. I'm scared to pop it though. It's kind of cool feeling. It's like smooshy. Oh, I popped it. And I said do this and it will make smaller ones. I'm gonna put the skin into the pot. I swear, guys, it feels so weird. I'm gonna make this ready. Oh, it's so weird. It's literally weird. It's so cool. Worked. I thought it wasn't gonna work. Now let's make a purple. I'm gonna put a little bit of purple. Don't ask how to do that. Oh, I know exactly how to do this. Okay. I'm gonna grab some pink. No, that's probably enough. I'm gonna grab some of the blue. Put that in. I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna mix this up. Just leave that be. Put this in here. It's actually kind of cool. I expected it to pop. It's like, it worked.
How many fire you got with that, girl?
Anyways, guys, so this is what they look like, the little pieces, and then you just, like, pop it, the goop comes out. Goes back into the, you can do it into the activator, and then the activator makes these the pieces that you do that to into smaller ones. And so it's just impossible to do it to anymore. And so, yeah. I'm gonna play with this and I'm gonna eat. So, sorry for how long this was, but anyways, guys, peace.